the fact that the decency of, don't you have something better to do, is what it really comes down to.
Personal information in the hands of a stranger. People living in one Lehigh Acres neighborhood say that that nightmare is their reality.
Yeah, one man took to Facebook saying he saw someone messing with his mail, and it turns out he's not alone.
So NBC2's Chandler Blackman ended up speaking to some neighbors out there who say this isn't the first issue with mail that they've actually been dealing with.
You wouldn't think twice if you saw your neighbor checking their own mailbox.
But someone going up to every mailbox on your street, now that raises some red flags. Well, that's what one man says he noticed in this Lehigh Acres neighborhood. Now others in the area tell me they're on high alert too.
It's something that I'm aware that this isn't the greatest area.
Your information in the hands of strangers.
That's personal things. Right. It's not right to do.
That's what people living in this Lehigh neighborhood fear after seeing this Facebook post accusing someone of tampering with their mail.
It's kind of irritating in life that it's happening. You know, I've been noticing mailboxes open when it's just not normal.
Neighbors tell us this isn't the first time they've noticed something strange with their mail.
I got family in Ohio that sends me stuff, and there's times, you know, they ask me if I've got it, and I'm like, I have no idea what you're talking about.
It is a common thing in this neighborhood.
China Blake says now she has to sit on her porch and wait for mail to arrive after having a similar experience.
Did I have personal information out there that someone probably has? My kids' social security cards that I have to reorder a couple times, my social debit cards and stuff like that, just my personal identity.
Now, neighbors are hoping whoever's responsible gets brought to justice.
People just like that, they honestly, they just need to be taught a lesson, you know, and not just a slap on the wrist. They really need to learn what is right and wrong.
Reporting in Lehigh Acres, Chandler Blackman, NBC2.